it'll be 60 years. On my birthday, I think we came here since 1949. We've had the same roof. Well, I would say yes to anybody having a station left on their place. Having the panels there always paid the rates.
My name is Scott Griffiths and I'm the product durability testing officer for BlueScope. This exposure site's been here for 54 years. It is some of the harshest conditions in Australia, and that's why we chose Rockhampton. We would put out 4,000 panels on our site every 6 months, right, and bring them in, and we would do a blanket testing regime for 6 weeks, and then we send them back out to site. The reason we do that is to make sure that our COLORBOND product is performing to expected.
This is a photo of Bernie and I when we had the samples here for 40 years.
My favourite part of coming to Rockhampton is to visit Norma. She has got a great sense of humour and she's as sharp as a tack.
I'd make them a sandwich and give them a cup of tea and away they'd go.
She looks after us, gives us morning tea, and it's always really nice to hear her yelling out at 10 o'clock in the morning, "Smoko."
Thank you for 50 years of helping COLORBOND, and thank you for all your service and your "Smoko."
Thank you very much. Thank you, Scott.